my involvement at the camp, especially to involve in the repairs of classroom. I say involved because the job they do are very highly skilled and not skilled at all to repair classroom. So we, what I did was remove all the planks of the school rooms, which is rotted by them. And you can see that they removed all the back of the school, all the plank and so on. And when we remove the labeling from the classroom, before that, actually one classroom, the floorboard had actually rotted away, and then we also remove a quarter of the classroom and replace it with planks. And this is the almost finished product. You can see that. So my job basically was to help to dismantle, throw it around, rubbish, and remove all the nails from the classroom, for the old classroom. And the new job being done by the carpenters, and my job was just to nail it in. That's what I do. Simple job. Once the classroom is all finished, we lay a new cell on the classroom, the classroom. And the next two pictures show you the result of the new classroom after we have finished everything.